Members, so it's very, very sturdy. It's very rigid. One other thing we can notice are the modern parabolic rear spring leaf, which are better for load. It takes load better, and it's also better for ride comfort. So we can have more pedal while having more comfort. The best of both worlds. One other thing we can see from this side of view, this point of view is we have a rigid hitch platform, which is super sturdy, more rigid than the others. Now what I want to show you is the front of the Ranger. You can see that it's pretty flat down there. So we used a two-piece drive shaft, so that allows the transfer case to stand above the frame rails, so it doesn't touches the ground in the specific terrain, in the off-road terrain. It's the AC.
So is this supposed to demonstrate
the you can see actually, like the box is pretty straight. You're gonna compare with the Tacoma, you're gonna see a big difference in between the two. All right.